A follow-up to the bee swarm story from last week that killed one person and left two hurt. We now know the identity of the man who died. Marana police tell us he was 29-year-old David Santiago. He was helping a child get to safety when he was killed in the bee attack. The 100-pound hive has been exterminated.